wrote a song and you don't give it to the world.